Here's a bluesy slide riff you can do on your three-string cigar box guitar. It starts on the two bottom strings going back and forth. Then you take your slide on the third fret bottom string. After you do two rounds of that, you hit all strings with two upstrokes. And then you do a hammer-on on the second string, second fret. And then hit the top string open.